Let's do it.
Up and over. Clear. The left at the bottom and right. At the bottom of that one. Back up, three down. Try this left side here. All right, when you come to the end, turn to the left, but stay hard to the left at the split. The right one's got a tree down. Veer off right at about 2 o'clock into the corner. Side. All right, clear on the second one. Repeat for number three. Definitely lean to the driver's side.
Clear at the bottom, Dave. I gotta be careful with them up and overs because I gotta keep it fast when I get to the top, but I don't want to jump either.
Yeah, just remember, they all kind of veer off to the driver's side, and there's four of them total, then we're out in the open again.
Jesse, are you running really rich?
Probably.
Oh, I didn't think it was me. I'm really hoping it's not me.
Come on back a little bit more, Kevin. See, you feel your front tires stop. Yeah, right there. Now, put in drive and give her some help. Perfect.
Were you hung up on the logs? I got hung up on the logs.
All right, when we got to the dunes, we just kind of headed straight. I'm by the other little pond right now, heading down towards the main road. take, we're gonna cut across.
I don't know exactly where it is, but somewhere there's like a sand whoop-de-woo racetrack. It's really, really fun.
I think that's on the other side, behind the office.
Yeah, I think you might be right. We don't have to hit it right now. We're going to find the creek, do whatever. Tony's leading. That's the joy of not leading. Is I don't have to decide. We did lose half the group, though.
Well, we're up here on the top, so...
Tony, keep us on the smooth trail, because when Uncle Richie gets here, we're going on the heavy trails.
From the ponds, we took a 90 straight across... away from the tubes, not away from the tubes, but the tubes would be to your left if you continue down, but we went straight across.
You crossed like the main road?
Crossed the main road, went back up. There was a red four-door side-by-side about 200 yards or 100 yards to the left of where we went straight. Yeah, if Kevin looks left, he could see us, or right, he could see us.
Mine is extremely hot.
Sorry to hear that. Easy trails, you say?